Now I am going to invite on podium Miss Padma, and I request to Miss Padma, please come on podium and tell us about the topic. So guys, welcome her with big round of applause.
Good morning all of you and my respected teacher.
Good morning.
Good morning all of you.
Good morning.
And my respected teacher. I am Padma Sora. I am from Ghosimo. It is my pleasure to be here. First of all, I would like to thank all of you and my respected teacher who has given me this golden opportunity to speak in front of you. I am learning English speaking for global spoken English. Today, my topic is how to patience, how to have patience in our life. I want to tell one story. One day there was a girl, she tried to pass IPS exam. She did hard work. Even then she couldn't pass. Then this week she started living disturbed. She became very, very nervous. Her condition was not seen by his father. So one day his father called her and said to her, "Come with me." And they went to the kitchen. On the gas already they kept 3 bowls on the gas. And after that, his father filled water on the gas, filled water on the bowl one by one by one. And after that, his father turned on the gas and he keep one in one bowl potatoes, and second bowl he keep eggs, and third bowl he keep some coffee beans. And they stand there. It has been 5 minutes done, it has been 10 minutes done, it has been 20 minutes. After that, her daughter started irritating. She said to his father, "What are you doing?" His father said, "Okay, wait only 1 minute." Then his father turned off the gas, and after that he took out the potatoes and keep in one plate. Next he took out the eggs and keep in one plate. And next he took out the coffee beans and he sipped the coffee beans and keep in one cup. And all things he kept on the slab. And he said to his daughter, "What are you looking there?" Her daughter said, "What is there to look? In one plate there is a potatoes, in one plate there is a eggs, in one cup there is a coffee beans." Her father said, "Okay, are you able to understand anything what this means?" She said nothing. His father said to, "It is due in our life also. When any problems come in our life, just like that you couldn't pass your IPS exam, your heart inside broken. It's your problem. In your life come problem. So your heart inside broken. Just like that potatoes, you become very, very soft. You became very, very soft." And after that, his father cracked the egg. He said, "If any problems come in your life, you somebody will become very, very strong. And if any problems come in your life, so you will change your life. You will change your life." I would like to finish my topic. Thank you.
आप सभी आदरणीय श्रोता बंधुओं को हमारा सप्रेम नमस्कार, आदाब, सलाम। बहन भाइयों, अंग्रेजी की बढ़ती हुई जरूरतों को देखकर उसे नजरअंदाज नहीं किया जा सकता।